talk pod.
Yeah.
Look, this one right here.
All right.
It's for all the ladies.
All right.
You want to take it back?
Oh, no.
tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it.
Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. I got my money. Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. Like, oh my God. Jump out that sofa. Let's kick it.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling.
Tonight's the night.
Hey,
let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey.
Let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like, oh my God.
Like, oh my God.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's get off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
And do it. And do it. Let's live it up. And do it. And do it. And do it. Do it. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Do it. Do it. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be
the final five in the game of spoons.
Just like a star across my sky, just like an angel off the page, you have appeared to my life. Feel like I'll never be the same. Just like a song in my heart, just like oil on my hands. Only to love. That I wonder why it is I don't argue like this with anyone but you. We do it all the time, blowing out my mind. You got this look I can't describe. You made me feel
Hey Derrick, happy 2 years. I just wanted to make a video for you because I wanted to encourage you and I wanted to communicate how much I really do love you and how much I really do appreciate you. And I thought it'd be really fun to look at all the pictures from our dates from over the years, because you really do forget. Something that I just want to express is I am so grateful for your righteousness. That's something that I was looking back on today and reflecting and praying about and just thinking about how you've really led me in our relationship in such a wonderful way, and getting to know your heart and just how you deeply desire to love and, well, yeah, to love people and to love God. And I'm like, you can't get much purer than that. And I was thinking about this too. I'm like, Derrick is a steward of people. Like, you really, really go after people. I actually found this scripture today, and I think you definitely represent it. So it's in Proverbs 10, verse 21, and it says, "The lips of the righteous nourish many, but fools die for lack of judgment." So, you want to see my Bible? Yay! I thought you'd want to see it. But anyway, so it says, yeah, many are nourished from the lips of the righteous. And so I totally know that's true. You've helped so many people with your wisdom. It's so cool. I think just in our own relationship, your advice and your perspective has been so unique, and it's really helped me to see God in a new way that I wouldn't have been able to if it weren't for you. To hear from all these different people just what a great guy you are, what a great man you are, what a great heart you have, what a great servant you are. So many things. They're all good. They're all really good. So I'm like, wow, that just confirms that you're a righteous man. I want to say that I love you, that I'm grateful for you, that I have so much fun being around you and seeing you laugh and hear you laugh when your voice gets really high. And reflecting on different things and following you to different places because it feels more adventurous if you stand right here and if you look right there. And your righteousness and convictions make me feel safe and secure. And that's a gift. That's definitely a gift. So, yay, happy 2-year anniversary, and yeah, love you, and I know that you'll be encouraged, so I'm happy. Okay, bye. Lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have been